Jackson when he backed up, and then Chris Paul just used it to set up the lob to Eaton.
Turnover, Crowder with the pick. Paul leaves it up. Paul for Booker! Back-to-back lobs. Eaton, then Booker.
Right here, Chris Paul, as you talked about, takes his time, makes the right read, a beautiful lob inside to Eaton, and then finds his backcourt mate, his fellow All-Star, for the assist. And then right here, just makes the right read.